Today I am going to discuss about the second idea of the cue card. Describe a volunteering experience you have had. And the questions are what it was, where it was, why you volunteered, and how you felt about it. In this fast-paced life, even though people are busy in their work, still some people come forward to volunteer work. Luckily, I am one of them. I always interested in and ready for the volunteer work. Today I am going to talk about a time when I did the volunteering work for old adults. For older adults. A new old age home opened in our town last year. Due to the lack of funds, the authority did not hire employees. So they needed volunteers to take care of older adults. My friends and I completed our senior secondary, means 12th class, last year, and we were free for 2 months. So we gave our name for that work. Organization members explained our duties. My work was to give medicine. My friend and I were very excited because we not only took care of older adults but spent time together also. We were reached at the nursing home on time daily. I requested to my friends to collect some money so that we could buy some books and new clothes for gray-haired people. Luckily, they agreed. We collected our pocket money and also arranged some money from our parents and purchased accessories. People felt very happy to see it and gave blessing to all of us. We did many things every day to entertain them. They liked to spend time with us. We did this work for 2 months. We all were delighted and wanted to work more, but our colleges were going to be started, so we had to leave that job. But now, whenever we get a free time, we go there and spend time with them. So this is the second idea about that cue card. If you like the idea, please share it and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.